Why are you standing here? There are 68 people down there drinking my liqueur. If there is going to be a wedding, let's have a wedding. Come on. Did you hear what I said? There is another couple waiting to use the barrack room. Let's go.
Roy, could you sit down a minute? I want to talk to you about something.
You want to talk now? You had 21 years to talk while she was growing up. I'll talk to you when we are in Bermuda. Can we please have a wedding?
We can't have a wedding until you and I have a talk.
Are you crazy? While you and I are talking here, there are 4 musicians playing downstairs for $85 an hour. I'll talk to you later when we are dancing. Come on, get Mamsy and let's go.
That's what I want to talk to you about.
Mamsy?
Sit down. You're not going to like this.
Is she sick?
She's not sick. Exactly.
What do you mean, she's not sick?
She's not sick.
Then let's have a wedding. Mamsy, there's a $200 worth of cocktail hot dogs getting cold downstairs. Mamsy? Where is the Mamsy?
Promise you're not going to blame me.
Blame you for what? What did you do?
I didn't do anything, but I don't want to be blamed for it.
What's going on here? Are you going to tell me where Mamsy is?
Are you going to take an oath? You're not going to blame me?
I take it. Now, where the hell is she?
She's locked herself in the bathroom. She's not coming out. And she's not getting married.
No kidding. Where is she?
He doesn't believe me. I'll kill myself.
Mamsy. Okay, what did you say to her?
I knew it. I knew you'd blame me. You took an oath. God will punish you.
I am not blaming you. I just want to know what stupid thing you said to her that made her do this.
I didn't say a word. I was putting on my lipstick. She was in the bathroom. I heard the door go click. It was locked. And my whole life was over. What do you want from me?